So it seems like Scratch 4 is never going to be released. But what if I told you, we already have a Scratch mod that I think can be even better than Scratch 4.
But bro, how can you say that when you haven't even seen Scratch 4?
Bro, there is no way they are gonna add these features in Scratch. Not even in Scratch 5.
What features are you talking about? And what is it called?
It is called Gandi IDE. Gandi IDE is basically what you expect Scratch to be. It has a proper bluish dark mode, it looks really modern, and it is really customizable. But that's just the 1% of its craziness. Gandi IDE has its own asset marketplace. Here you can get backgrounds, sound effects, UI kits, game kits, and more. It also has an extension page where you can get a lot of Scratch extensions, like really a lot. One of the craziest extensions is AI Hub, which you can use to basically use AI in your Scratch projects, which is actually crazy. There are more amazing extensions like Physics Engine, Gandi Quake, Dolly, and more. They have an entire page dedicated to each and every extension. The page contains a description of the extension, a demo project, all the instructions and information you might need about it, and maybe even a video tutorial, which is actually really helpful. It also has a cloud backpack feature, which can be used to store assets on cloud. You have 100 MB of free storage, and it can be upgraded if you need more. Another helpful feature is project templates. You can just choose a game template, and Gandi IDE will create a new project with all the required assets in place. This can be useful if you are trying to create a specific type of game and don't want to start from nothing. You can also publish your projects by clicking on publish. Once you do it, it will create a page for your project. And the page is not just like a Scratch page. The project pages here are fully customizable. You can choose the page template, background, and even style. You can even turn off remixing if you want, so no one can actually steal your projects, which is something we all want in Scratch.
Another thing that this has that Scratch will never have is live collaboration.
You can invite your friends and work on the same project together, which is amazing. You also don't have the Scratch team restrictions on Gandi IDE, and you can create almost anything you want without getting your project NFE'd or taken down. There are so many features that I can't even tell about all of them. So go check it out yourself from the link in the description or in the pinned comment. Thank you for watching.